Let us learn to make finger puppets. You have been given the shapes of the puppets in your book. Cut them out. We have the cutouts now. Let us make one of them. We have to make an interesting face on this cutout. So let us make the face with the pencil first. Now you give a thick black outline. Next, you color the puppet brightly with colors of your choice. Finally, take help from an elder and cut out these two holes. So you take a scissor pierce it and then cut it out. Ask an elder to do it for you. After cutting out the holes, you can put your fingers inside these holes and have fun with the puppet. Take ideas from the puppets shown to you and use your creativity to make finger puppets of your own.